Have you noticed how hard America works to keep black nations and Muslim nations from getting nuclear weapons?
Because
Israel has nuclear weapons.
Right.
Right.
India has nuclear weapons.
Right.
Russia has nuclear weapons.
Yeah.
England has nuclear weapons.
Yeah.
China and Japan and Korea all have nuclear weapons.
Yes, sir.
But Iran, y'all can't have one.
Right.
Iraq, y'all can't have one. Libya, you can't have. Why black and Muslim nations? It's because there's a term in warfare, it's a French term called détente.
Sir.
You say, what does all this have to do with union? Just ride with me for a second. Détente is whenever one nation knows that if they push the button, yeah, we pushing the button too. And because a nation knows that if I push the button to blow your country up, you gonna push the button to blow mine up, so both of us are gonna be gone.
Right.
When they know that equal military power, it forces people to the negotiation table.
That's right.
Where justice can prevail.
Yes, sir.
Well, if our unity is more powerful than a nuclear bomb,
come on.
Have you ever wondered why we've been protesting and
come
we
on.
Still haven't got justice?
Yes,
come on. We've been boycotting and still haven't got justice. We laid in, we struck in, we sat in, we went to jail, we had dogs sick on us, and we still haven't got justice. I'm telling you, the reason they've never given us justice is because they know they can push a button and we can't. But if our unity is more powerful than a nuclear bomb, if we unite together as Muslims and Christians and Jews and Hebrew Israelites and Mark, Science Temple and Catholics and Jews and AKAs and Catholics, negotiation table, and we don't leave until justice is ours.